And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a tables match. Corbin versus Strowman. You win when you can put your opponent through a table. Hashtag tables match.
I would just like to make it very clear right now that after what we saw last night, Baron Corbin was the first one to go through a table last night.
Look at it again. The ribs of Braun Strowman. Baron Corbin delivered a shot to the ribs of Strowman, showing you they are still injured from last night.
Listen, Baron Corbin's gonna need to stick and move to wear down Braun Strowman, because Strowman possesses such power that if he gets his hands on you, he could put Corbin through a table in short order.
Whipped into the barricade is Baron Corbin, and now Braun Strowman would like to make short work of the former general manager of Monday Night Raw, and Corbin from behind. And again, this rivalry between these two men, again back to the injured ribs, goes all the way back to last year when Baron Corbin cost Braun Strowman an opportunity at the Universal Championship.
The smart strategy by Corbin to this point to focus on the injured ribs of Braun Strowman. Now Corbin playing on his own terms. Remember, he's not ready to put Strowman through a table.
He's cleaning up around the ring.
Remember, the reason that Baron Corbin is no longer general manager of Monday Night Raw is because of Strowman losing it in a TLC match back in December. And again, driving Strowman ribs first into the barricade. And this could be Corbin's night to dominate the Monster.
I hate to say it, but it certainly looks like luck might be on the side of Baron Corbin tonight. Going up against this injured Braun Strowman, his ribs got to be in a bad way.
Great strategy last night by Corbin, who involved Lashley and McIntyre in his no disqualification match. As Corbin, reversal now. Whipped into the barricade.
See how much the barricade shifted from that?
And again, Strowman, who was put through two tables last night.
Not to mention, struck with the steel ring stairs multiple times, attacked all sorts of weapons. I'm kind of surprised Strowman's still walking upright right now after last night.
Braun Strowman might be made of muscle and bones, but this man is not human.
Strowman once again brandishing a table.
And remember, he's not really a man.
The ribs.
Monster among men.
Clearly.
To Corey's point, how will the ribs affect Braun in this match? And a kick by Corbin.
Smart decision. Attack the weakness. Corbin teeing off now on Braun Strowman.
And the Monster is down. Baron Corbin has Strowman where he wants him. And now, exposing the ribs, you see Kinesio Tape all over the body of Strowman.
Heavy right hands to the body. And Strowman's got fractured ribs or bruised ribs even. This is gonna be agonizing. It becomes hard to breathe when you have injured ribs. You can't use your core strength. It's a terrible situation.
That's a problem with Braun Strowman. Once he's up and moving and he gets that speed on his side, he's unstoppable, but Baron Corbin shut him down out straight out the gate.
Yeah, but the problem for Corbin is this. You can beat the hell out of Strowman all you want, but you still gotta lift that big hulking body up and put him through a table.
I'm sure Baron Corbin's well aware of the situation, which is why he's trying to soften Braun Strowman up right now.
Oh, and a direct shot right to the ribs.
Incapacitate the Monster to the best of Corbin's ability before trying to heave him through a table.
Strowman is hurt. Braun Strowman, and he's writhing in agony, and Corbin with his entire body weight into the midsection.
Insult to injury.
And Corbin, he just loves punishing Braun Strowman.
Absolutely relentless tonight.
Corbin's no stranger to what Braun Strowman's capable of. Baron knows he's got to strike first, strike fast, and strike effectively.
He's no stranger to picking at people's weak moments either.
It's called being an intelligent competitor, Renee.
I think there's no doubt that Corbin is an intelligent competitor, a former Money in the Bank ladder match winner.
An opportunity.
Oh, former Golden Gloves boxing champion. And delivering a big right again right there.
Corbin battering Braun Strowman.
Right in front of these kids. This guy has no respect for anybody.
Obviously no respect for Strowman in this tables match. No count out, no disqualification, no pinfalls, no submissions. And Corbin trying to suplex Braun Strowman.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Reverses it into a suplex of his own on the steel ramp. You could hear the thud as Corbin hit the steel, but guys, Strowman went down as well off the suplex.
When you deliver a suplex, you do obtain some sort of impact on your own body, but listen to this one more time.
Oh, right out of the steel!
Just the power that it took to hoist Baron Corbin, 260, 275 pounds, up over your head like Braun just did takes a lot of core strength, and on damaged ribs, that's not a good thing.
On damaged ribs, he still got him up and over there. You notice that Baron Corbin wasn't able to do that with Braun Strowman.
Strowman is having a hard time just standing.
Listen, Baron Corbin's a powerhouse, there's no denying that, but he's certainly no Braun Strowman, who arguably the strongest man in WWE.
And there are tables set up here on the stage, so Strowman could be closing in on putting Baron Corbin through a table, but instead drives him into the screens here. Just a few feet away from us.
Braun Strowman's coming up with a game plan real quick.
Yeah, Braun Strowman, oh my God. Strowman clearing off the entire table. And now Strowman once again heading back toward Baron Corbin as he stalks the lone wolf. And this does not look good, guys. Corey,
you guys
we may want to get out of the way here. Braun Strowman.
Abandon ship.
Heading toward our announce table. And now Strowman driven into the announce table. And Baron Corbin driving Strowman off the stage. The match continues. The tables match continues live on Monday Night Raw. Baron Corbin in control of Braun Strowman. Remember, you win this match if you can put your opponent through a table. And Strowman, bad ribs and all, looking to turn things around on Baron Corbin. Posted. Shoulder to the post goes Strowman.
It's a big opportunity for Corbin, a weakened Strowman. Not going to get too many options, too many times to capitalize like this.
Corbin came close to losing this matchup, and he runs right into Strowman with a clubbing blow, driving Corbin to the mat.
Even delivering that massive right hand across Corbin's chest took a little something out of Braun Strowman. You can see the effects visibly of the injured ribs.
It's smart of Braun Strowman to take moments when he can, when he sees an opening to catch his breath.
Corbin's in trouble right now.
Now maybe it's Strowman who's in trouble. Close to going through the table, Baron Corbin now.
Beautiful athleticism.
Right, the
great agility. Corbin follows it up with a clothesline, and Strowman's down again. I have to give Corbin credit.
About time.
Terrific strategy tonight as we show you what happened during the commercial break. It was all Braun Strowman until Baron Corbin put an end to it.
The full head of steam. Corbin had the wherewithal to deliver a chair right to the injured ribs of Braun Strowman, slowing the monster down considerably.
Wait. You guys want to give all this credit to Baron Corbin? I mean, he needed Bobby Lashley and Drew McIntyre to do any amount of damage to Braun Strowman all on his own.
Well, that was last night.
That was last night, which is why Braun Strowman's injured tonight. Without those other two, there's no way Baron Corbin would have been in this situation.
And I get that point as Corbin again with a right hand right to the injured ribs of Strowman. And that has been the strategy of Corbin tonight, to attack the injured midsection. And now kendo stick in hand.
All perfectly legal.
Remember, Corbin is... He loved running Monday Night Raw. It's what he lived for each and every week. And the fact that he no longer is the general manager is because of Strowman. And he wants to make Braun pay.
And the fact that Baron Corbin's passion for his profession is shunned and made fun of is an absolute mockery.
Yeah, but Baron Corbin, he took away.
And this is the carnage from earlier on. We are actually calling this match from behind our announce table, which was destroyed in this tables match. Strowman had cleared the table to try to put Corbin through it. Corbin able to send Braun Strowman over the table, crashing to the floor below.
Has ruined Braun Strowman's entire year. He shattered his elbow, took away his Universal Championship matchup, got fined $100,000 by Mr. McMahon.
And now Corbin's about to drive Strowman through a table. It'll ruin his night.
And Baron Corbin off the apron. Steel chair, stairs, intercepting Corbin. Corbin came off the apron, and what a collision.
The point of those stairs went right to the chest of Corbin.
Corbin is down. How is Corbin even still awake?
Good, this is redemption from what happened to Braun Strowman last night at the hands of Baron Corbin.
Unfortunately for Corbin, this is all perfectly legal once again.
Corbin driven back toward the barricade. Braun Strowman, that was absolutely incredible.
Corbin needs to get out of there quick.
Watch this. Just watch this. Right off the face and into the midsection of Corbin.
Now Braun Strowman taking his pound of flesh out of Corbin, going after the ribs of the lone wolf.
Man, tit for tat.
Yeah, what a physical battle between these two men. But again, you only win when you can put your opponent through a table.
That seems to me like the monster. Like he was getting comfortable, but not so quick.
Corbin with a big right hand, and again, Strowman is stunned. And uh-oh, again, the great agility of Corbin as he slides through the bottom rope back into the ring. This time he's caught. Strowman slamming Corbin through the table! The monster of momentum with the victory!
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
What's an old saying about a bull in a china shop? It looks like you just set a whole herd loose here in Monday Night Raw.
You see how quickly the tide changed, how quickly Braun Strowman was able to seize that opportunity?
Well, that's the game-changing power, the superhuman strength that Braun Strowman, the monster among men, possesses. In a moment's notice, in the blink of an eye, Strowman can completely change the complexion of a matchup.